everybody say hi.
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 Jordan the Terrace.
Hi.
Say hi, my guy.
Oh, Mocha Frappe.
Hey, my pants are off.
Oh. Okay. Sorry.
It's all good.
We're gonna have to show that at school.
We're gonna go to BP because they import all of their oil, not from Saddam Hussein.
He's dead, dude.
Brandon went to a girl's bathroom.
Nick is a girl.
Oh my God.
Let's get some bananas going on.
There's some bananas going. All right, we are 34 miles from entering the wilderness.
You get it out, banana.
It's really pretty around here. I'll give you some idea. We just went to this place called Ingles, and it was no different than Kroger. Awesome guy named Eagle knows it.
Banana.
Everybody say hello.
Banana.
Banana.
Black Mountain. Mountain of Death.
Black Mountain. You notice that the mountains are black around here.
Banana.
Uh-oh, banana took a spill.
We're gonna zoom way out here. That's a mountain. That's pretty bad. Okay.
My parents want you to sell my garage.
765-366. People in front of us are the only Arabian cowboys left in America. And their horses are rusting, as you can see. Not good. Not good at all. Not good at all. It's a Jeep. Let's see. Oh, we got a guy that was once the sheriff to do well. Bradley. No, what was that? What was his name?
Don.
Dudley. No, it was Dudley. Dudley Green. Can't see it. Come on, baby. Dudley Green. Keep Dudley Green to sheriff.
Get the license plate on the car behind us.
He's got my vote.
Check the Donna 3.
At least it's not email. Has anyone seen a clear one?
There's our checkered flag. We are very close to our destination. Guys are really, really afraid to come. That's why they're so far behind. They are having some serious issues coming. These guys are really afraid. They're not anxious or anything, I promise. They don't want to come. There's Chase. Okay, got it, yeah.
Oh, the count!
Because we really
love Brett. Hi, Brett.
Hi, Jordan.
You excited?
I'm extremely excited.
Does somebody want to pray while we walk? All right, hey, Brett's going to pray.
Hold up. Hold on, Brett.
You are at a prayer for the spring and ask that you keep us very safe as we travel. Thank you for the opportunity to have come out here and enjoy what you say, Lord. Please bless it. Keep us all safe and full as we go, Lord. Just in our prayer. Amen.
I'm back cut slow.
Jordan, can we take a rest?
I'm gonna hit you. We now aren't gonna be able to breathe.
You jerk! That's a good way to start off the trip.
Yeah. We are officially entering the Linville Gorge Wilderness Area. There's a sign to my right. I won't show you. It says, "Watch out for bears," because. And there's a really graphic picture. I don't want to show you guys that. So here we go. This is where we want to go.
Trail
super rough. Maybe I should not watch the video camera.
One false step, and you're a dead man. Oh, you can kind of see the water down there.
Dang.
Try to grab a tree.
No, no, you can't.
I can see it.
Far down there. Woo! What's up, boys? You got a good view over there?
Check out the view.
It's only a 10-foot drop, but be careful anyway.
Sitting outside on that way.
Oh my gosh, Jordan, look over there.
Can you see it?
No.
Look at the board.
Go. Really fall drop right there.
Just the kind of environment we need.
Could be the first one to kill.
Last words, anyone?
Here we are, we finally made it to the river. Pretty amazing. Epic rocks. What's up, boys?
Stopping?
No, we are not stopping.
Oh.
What's up, boys?
I have one more nut spot in some of my eyes. My life.
Dude, look at this.
Pretty sure I only have one because I saw most of it flash through my life this morning.
Yeah, indeed.
Wow.
That's amazing. That's a... some bluff, we're gonna go right past it. But then that's Table Rock. Right there.
Oh, yeah. The far one lit up by the sun?
Yeah, the biggest one.
So,
that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. We'll be up there. Feel this thing rocking? I feel like a rock that big shouldn't move. The boulder's like the size of a car. Wow. Huh?
I think that was different than what I
did. What are you gonna
do? To the river.
I don't see it at all.
I see it. Nope.
Nope. That is sweet.
Go out on that.
No. Yep.
What?
Say hello.
Jesus is awesome.
Hey,
and
man.
I'm afraid of heights. So I'm a boss, I guess.
Woo!
Jesus is saving
my life. Alright, we just woke up. That's Brandon. Over there. We got a fire going. There's our tent. What's up, Harlan? How you doing, man? You sleep all right?
Oh yeah, really good. That's great. But here, you got this toilet.
I got to see the stars and put my rain fly on. It's beautiful. Slept amazing. So long, man. Here's what we slept by. Gorgeous. Ooh, except for that. That's kind of unfortunate to see. But, oh well. What's up, Joe? Got some guys getting up. It is about 7:40. Slept so incredible. Had weird dreams that I was being attacked, but whatever. Woke up to the sweet view of Table Rock right here. Oh, I won't let you see it. Yeah, we see you, Chase, sorry. Okay, this is like a little foam thing that is just sitting in the middle of the water. I don't even know what to think about this.
I've never seen anything like this.
It's just circling, gathering up the power of foam and nastiness. Ooh, look at that. That is disgusting.
It's like that.
That is crazy. What a crazy thing to see in the morning, you know? Is it day two? Is everybody chilling behind? Finally left. But now we're hiking. Alright, we just started our ascent to Table Rock. And it's about 2,100 feet in less than 3 miles, so it's pretty burly. There's the guys. You guys should wave. So, brutal hike, but we're feeling good today.
What do you think, Nick?
I'm good.
You good? What about you?
I got like one of my 20 cliff bars.
Guarantee you won't eat all of this.
I will, Jordan.
How you feeling, Josh?
Underestimate Luke.
Have you seen me eat food before?
Pretty nice. How's it going? Feeling good? Mm-hmm. You guys feeling good over here? Chris Young, man, litter bug.
Grease Young.
Chris Young is a litter bug.
What's with these friggin' bugs?
Grease Young.
All right.
Skate Mosquito Crossing.
Skate Mosquito Crossing. We're going up to Table Rock. This is head up here. That's Table Rock. Way far away. Yes. Alright. We're hiking up an incredibly steep section.
It
really stinks. There's a look behind. Pretty much goes up forever. Heaven up here. All right, right here are the cliffs we were climbing yesterday. We were hanging out with these things. Be on top of. Be on top of what? Yeah, we'll be on top of it. Should we cover some ground today? We're above this bird.
Yeah.
Here's the view.
That's pretty nice. We climbed that.
Pretty amazing.
In the middle earth right now. Our feet acknowledge Earth's existence in the middle earth.
We need like a
imagine one over the fields of Pelennor.
There's a car way down there.
That was so fun.
the car.
I love telling on. This is
we are way up there. That is Hawkskill Mountain. We're way higher than that, so it's a huge mountain. And over here, those are the cliffs we were on just the other day, last night. Whoa, that's hard to do. Like zoom all the way in. It gets all like crazy. Cause you can't be really steady, you know? Try to be steady. Be as steady as possible. That is really far. That's a river. We hiked by. There are bugs crawling on me. Oh no, I lost it. Oh, here it is.
Sitting on this rock, I feel like I'm about to fall off this mountain completely.
Don't do that. Please don't. Alright, we see somebody climbing this like huge ledge. You see him? Oh my gosh, there he is. That is unbelievable. I can't even keep it steady. I lost him. There he is. That looks like a blast. Boom, here he's climbing. That's Table Rock. We're just on top of it. Now we're waiting for our other people with lunch to come down. Good view here of prettiness.
It's just crazy. Dog
there's
camera.
Those cliffs again.
And there's Rudy's dog.
Rudy's dog?
Oh,
there's a dog named Doodle.
Is that no, it's the dog's name is Dog.
Dog, okay. D-O-G? We can name him D-O-G?
Yeah.
All right, and we're moving.
It is a boy.
When we're hiking.
We're probably going to end up taking a boat.
I said do it.
Some beautiful landscaping. We are in dire need of water right now. If you're watching this, please pray for us. It's sweet terrain we're climbing. We're hiking over. Rocky. Very rocky. We don't really know where we're going right now. But we're confident we'll get there. Yes? Yes. Of course. Confident. This is probably not the right way. But Lord knows. Come in. Here's the guy's dance party. Looks awesome. You guys are pretty cool, man. Oh man. Well, we just wrapped up the dumbest day on earth. Probably the hardest backpacking I've ever done. Probably. So here we are. Here's our campground. Chase is over there. My tent. Can't see it all. That's okay. We almost didn't make it. But we did. But we did.
We're men.
And we're men now. much more manlier than men were before now. What? Love you too. Alright, I'm getting...
Good morning.
Here's our campsite.
Pretty sweet.
It is pretty sweet. Brett and Brandon slept outside because Chris, who had to leave because he hurt his ankle and his parents were coming to pick him up, had our tent. It was awesome. But they're troopers. They slept outside. Here's Luke. I'm going to head out the window. Hey, Luke! Woo! Luke! He's emerging from the cocoon. People are emerging now. Yesterday was probably the hardest hike I've ever had in my entire life. What do you say? Yeah. I was nearing a point of desperation. We were at Table Rock with no water. And we hiked another like 3 hours over incredibly difficult terrain. And somehow we made it. I'm not really sure. I didn't think we were going to. It was that bad. But we made it. And our river oasis awaited us. And it was wonderful. Nice night, though. This is what it looks like when you look up. So we got to see a beautiful starlit night through my tent. There's our tent. Slept really well last night, too. So that was great. You sleep good? Good, man. Good. Oh, well, I didn't get you. Don't worry. Get your pants on before I videotape you. Darrell, did you sleep good?
No.
Why not? You guys were partying up. There's our little bridge. You gotta be really careful here. Hey guys.
Morning.
What up?
Oh. So, in 3 words, describe yesterday's hike.
Hell on earth.
That about does it.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Darrell, can you top that? Three words?
No, I can't.
How would you guys describe yesterday's hike in just 2 words?
I can do it in one.
Tell me.
Dead.
Okay, that's good.
Suck bottom.
Joe, we got any words, pearls of wisdom from you?
2 words?
Yeah, 2 words.
Absolutely epic.
Wow, we got a little positive note there. Where is Nick Harwood? Are you serious, bro?
Puddin! Wake up, Puddin!
Harwood!
Puddin!
Harwood! You stayed up too late partying last night. It's time to get up.
He got in here and he crashed like that.
Seriously?
You just...
Nick Harwood, in one word, describe yesterday's hike.
Horrible.
Horrible.
I got a Pop-Tart.
Are you serious? Yeah, have a Pop-Tart. In fact, I would like a Pop-Tart.
I would also like Pop-Tart. Nice catch.
Oh, okay. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Here's our bear bag. We've only seen 5 bears. Killed 2, so we're doing pretty good. Go share it. Really?
That's probably good.
I feel like 3 cars.
Pretty good. Ball looks kind of like a zombie right now.
Hey, Puddin!
You feeling okay, Harwood?
Three more.
4 meters of tree water. Okay. At first glance, this tree looks normal. But then, if you zoom in, you will notice. We can't even see it. Hold on, I gotta get a better view.
Arching it.
Okay, here we go. We got a branch that really wanted to be a branch and got scared and went back into the tree for safety.
Never seen that in my life. It's a hook for God to use in case he ever wants to uproot trees.
It's a handle.
It's a little handle. Neat, pretty neat. We found this guy. His name is Hemlock.
Hemlock.
He's kind of boring. Water! Make a tsunami.
How?
Is he dead?
Oh my gosh. He was moving.
He's really?
He's playing dead.
He's over the rock.
Up.
He's uncurling.
No, he's not. He's not doing anything. Yeah. Oh! He moved.
Curl back up.
Come on, Hemlock. Throw him over here in this like not so deep stuff.
Oh, in the mud?
Yeah, in the mud. Like, he's got like 50,000 legs.
Oh,
no, dude, the poor guy.
You're like Gary.
He's like sinking.
How doesn't he know he's gonna die?
Yo, grab Hemlock.
Hemlock?
So, do you have a brother named Himalahuva?
Himalahuva? Well, Hemlock, you were a big disappointment.
I'm surprised we haven't found Malkivius yet.
Well,
I'm pulling him apart.
That would be an incredible thing to see.
All of this stuff.
I'm videotaping, so if it bites your finger off, it'll be worth it.
Oh, yeah.
Come
on, ouch, it looks like.
What?
Looks like his tailbone
broke. Aww, who broke his tailbone?
Jay. Oh, no, it's not broken, he's just being stubborn.
Stubborn guy.
You know what? Leave you clutching a stick and curl yourself around a stick. It'll be like.
I think that one of you have terrible breath and I'm moving.
Oh.
Hemlock is now locking on to a branch, transferring his name to Branch Lock.
Pop him up against that log.
Yeah, pop up against a log.
That becomes a test for survival. Let go and fall to the water where you drown.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
Goodbye, Brent Law.
I'm trying to find a place to cross. And this don't work.
There's Luke Durrell making his way across, followed by Joe Clark, followed by his brother Josh. We've got Nick Harwood. He's gonna get it done. He's gonna get it done. We got Chase Decker. We got Brett. And somewhere up there is Brandon. He's trying to make his own way somehow. He's way far up there. So, we made it. Praise the Lord. Just to chronicle, we all made it. We don't know where Brandon is, but I'm pretty sure I saw him make it. He was somewhere down there, that tree. So we're just hoping the best for him. We made it, and now we're going to continue hiking again. All right, this is where we were yesterday. Way up on top of there. No water, of course. Hiked all the way down that ridge.
With no water.
And all that. It was awesome. There's a bunch of boulders up there. Pretty sweet. That's where we were yesterday. Just wanted to point it out again. Pretty crazy.
Bet you he's never gonna want to go back.
Chris? Nah, he said he wasn't.
It's awesome.
He said it was tough.
We currently do not know where Brandon is. We don't know if he's ahead of us or behind us. He went way ahead of us. Across the river, we haven't seen him since. So, hopefully we'll find him. Where are we going?
World's coldest hot tub! Yes!
Yeah, Brandon.
My legs!
Oh.
I gave you my beef jerky!
And that's my beauty. In the landscape.
Okay, that'll be great.
Guys way up there. Hiking really good. This is sweet waterfall. edge. Gigantic boulders. Super cool. Woo! Just gotta check out this beautiful view here.
Pretty nice. What do you think, Nick?
Hurting.
Oh man.
We're coming out today though. It's the point of no return. There's Hawkskill and there's Table Rock right there. Can't see it. Oh, well. There's some guys down there. Bunch of females, but it's cool.
Yeah, just this is just so pretty. I gotta videotape it.
Beautiful.
We are attempting to just hike out. Makes it an 8-hour day. Sorry, an 8-mile day. Hopefully not 8 hours. We've been hiking for 3.5 hours, almost 4. So far, we're planning on around 2.5, maybe, or so. So we're gonna make it though. All right, here in what we hope to be like shortly, we're gonna turn left and head back up the hill to the road, and then we're gonna go get the van and bring it. This has definitely been horrible indeed. We got some guys back here. Super tough trail. No really terrain you can go on. Super rugged. It's pretty hard to find, but we're getting there. So, incredibly tired. This has definitely been probably the hardest thing I've ever done.
First backpacking trip?
Yeah. Brutal. So, we're going to the top and then we're done. Yeah. That is the road. That is a beautiful sight. Road's barely making me this happy. Ever. But we did it. Now, we got a mile's hike to the road or the parking spot and bringing the van back. So we are praising God right now for doneness. We made it. We made it. Boom.
I'm gonna hike the road.
Wow.
That's gonna be the easy part, brother.
This pine grab trail right there.
What?
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
That was difficult.
Toughest room.
That was difficult.
Toughest trail.
Toughest trail. We're not done though.
Well, we made it back. It is 7:30. Oh my goodness, that was brutal. We made it. My feet are killing me. What's up?
Yeah.
We made it. We're gonna go pick the other boys up, and then we'll be on our way. We're gonna go eat some food. So it's exciting. Very exciting.
Here's a nice evening view. Sun's down. Kind of. Well, it looks really kind of daylight-ish out there.
Weird.
Anyway, the guys are somewhere over there. I think I might have heard them yelling. Yelling back and forth. But, really gorgeous. Gorgeous evening over here in the woods. Here's the guy's dance party. Looks awesome. You guys are pretty cool, man. Oh, man. Well, we just wrapped up the dumbest day on Earth. Probably the hardest backpacking I've ever done. Probably. So here we are. Here's our campground. Chase is over there.